I really need to delete this email account, and I don't really know at what point I'll be able to get to my computer. Well, there's the iPhone. Maybe there's a way to do it on the go. And delete it. Hey guys, it's Rob, your YouTuber Mailbird. Have you ever felt limited about not being able to do something like deleting a Gmail account for not being in front of a computer? Well, there is a way to get this done on the go directly from your iPhone. Learning how to manage your Gmail account directly from your iPhone can be truly convenient and sometimes even life-saving. So let's go ahead and jump directly into deleting a Gmail account from an iPhone. Step 1. Open Gmail app on iPhone. Step 2. Tap profile icon and select manage your Google account. Step 3, select data and privacy. Step 4, scroll to the data from apps and services you use section. Step 5, head to download or delete your data and tap delete a Google service. Step 6. Next to Gmail, tap Delete. Step 7. Select Recover Email. Step 8. Check confirmation and hit Delete Gmail. Done. Without having to wait to get to a computer. Remember to leave your questions in the comments below so I can develop more content like this to help you become a true Gmail expert. Well guys, as always, thank you so much for watching. Please hit the like and the subscribe buttons below to support the channel and to stay tuned for more Gmail content like this.